the puck in the zone. They're working down low. They're supporting the defenseman. They're making some really good defensive plays.
Bang back to the Avalanche in. Sammy G is there, and it's an icing call as he outraged Besser to the dot. And then in the corner, Kiefer Sherwood took a hit, and a penalty is coming up on the Vancouver Canucks. Hey, Bert Simpson reminds you that when the game is on the line, call 303-790-2525. Berg Simpson, good lawyers, changing lives. And we'll take a timeout. When we come back, the Avs will be on the power play as Kiefer Sherwood absorbed a big hit in the Vancouver end. Avs with a 6-1 lead looking to tack on.
I thought it was a hit. It was a high stick. And Pullman's trying to pretend like he doesn't see Sherwood. Now watch the play. Watch the stick. But pull him right there. There's the hit by Sherwood. Now watch the stick. He comes, he sees, and he comes right across.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
I mean, right across the side of the head. I mean, Mosh, his momentum was not going that way.
He for Sherwood appears to be okay. He's on the Avalanche bench, but you can't swing your stick and bash a guy in the side of the head. This has got to be a major. It may be a game.
I mean, they're certainly looking at it. But watch the follow-through. It's the follow-through. Like right there, the stick's not even involved. And then it comes across and bang.
Wow.
I mean, he just gives a nice. I mean,
yeah, they're talking about it on the near side. What's this going to end up being? Again, the referees here tonight are Gord Dwyer and Chris Schlenker. And they're still discussing it with Toronto.
Well, I mean, it's, again, it's one thing when it comes around as an accident, but that did not appear to be an accident.
Here we go.
After video review, it was determined we have a match penalty on the play. Vancouver number 5, 5-minute major penalty, match penalty.
I mean, and again, you hit the guy in the side of the helmet, all right, but you have no clue. If Sherwood turns his head at all, that's catching him right in the face.
So a match penalty has been assessed to Tucker Pullman. Let's take a look at it one more time.
And again, it's players know where their stick is. He wasn't even involved, and he comes and he just clocks.
Well, you can't. You just can't.